Howl, and welcome back to our Minecraft Old World Revive Let's Play. Yeah, why we are starting here in this screen is, well, is nothing really, but I wanted to ask you guys, I'm going to try something new. I'm not recording with Fraps at the moment. I'm recording with my livestream launcher with XSplit, and that means I can do something like this. My question is, guys, do you want it to be the old version of Minecraft Let's Play, like you see here, or... How you doing? With Facecam. Now that I can record with Facecam as well, wouldn't it be cool if... If we started this new... Going back to Minecraft roots and doing with Facecam now. So that's my question to you. This episode is going to be with Facecam. I don't know if the rest of the episode this week is going to be with Facecam, but I want your opinion in the description below if you want Facecam, because most of my long-term viewers, you've known me, and when I get surprised, I really get surprised, and wouldn't it be fun for you to actually see the reaction on my face when a creeper just explodes half of my house and stuff like that, and the rage I can go into? So yeah, without further ado, let's jump into the game, shall we? And I can show you a little bit what I have done. I have, of course, tried to get as much of the things done that we had before. And yeah, this seems normal. And we got cooler here. I forgot to install the Pet Talents mod. I'm going to install that so we can get his name. And we need his spit over here. And we also need... We also need Cindy. And then we got a spider. Oh yeah, by the way, if you remember in my other videos, there were no monsters spawning around my house. Because, yeah, there was some kind of bug. But in this new one, there's monsters and everything is spawning. Everything is cool. Everything is A-okay. Up here, we still need our thing so we can make the linking books and stuff. But as you can see out here, I got the... this one set up, and we got tons of glass, but as you remember, I had a garden up here. Whoa, fuck you, spider. Oh, then you got my first reaction. Oh my god. So yeah, remember the garden I had set up? Yeah, I'm gonna set up that again, of course, off camera. You're not gonna... I'm not gonna waste your time with that. And also we need a few things downstairs. We got the garden set up out here and with ender lily seeds and stuff with the glass, clear glass, it's cool as hell. We got the rain muffler so we don't hear the rain when it rains, so that's cool. Yeah. And down here, a creeper exploded, so yeah. And also, this is new. We got a tank filling up with lava. And we got this baby here powering our system. So yeah, that's gonna be our endless supply of power. With this one, we can... Let me just do that. With this one, we can also power the battery-type dealios, and we can power a lot of other stuff. So I might just build a couple of more of these generators to go off this lava here. As you can see, it's being filled up by an ender tank that's on top of the tank in behind there. And I've started down here, gotten some Thorncraft up. I'm of course going to research all the stuff that I had before off camera, so you're not going to be wasted with that either. So, what are we going to do today? Well, I have already established a portal to the Twilight Forest. Sorry about that. So yeah, we got the manimals here, the manimals. Oh, and I got this portal gun legit. I was out, you know, with the chest underneath the trees, the big oak trees, or not oak trees, the gritwood trees. Oh my god. Get in there, chicken. What are you doing with that hat on, pig? Well, 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 I hear Snumpy. How you doing, Snumpy? How are you? Goddamn son of a bitch. Okay. Yeah. Everything else seems to be in order. Our big tree is gone and some of the other trees are gone, so yeah, but we still got Morph. And I have set it up so it does reset every time we log out, but now the two most prominent, or the ones I use most, is already is always at the top. You can't see it. Sorry. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do something cool here, guys. I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna go over here, and I'm going to say my camera. Oh shit! Oh goddamn! Oh, right down here. And that just make it a little bit bigger. Hi. Cool. Back to the game. Oh, you sir. An angry zombie. Can you fly? I guess not. A cool one being a bird. No fall damage. You know what? Let's, as you can see, even the mod monster spawn here, so that's cool. Nice. So let's take a trip out here. And yeah. Whoa. Lol, I just I was beginning to get used to that the camera was up in the other corner. Yeah, up in the other corner. So yeah. Oh my god. Okay, let me just check the map. Oh, no, not that. Okay, let me see here. Oh, there we go. Remember these magical forest biomes where the great wood trees had chest underneath them? Yeah. I don't know why this one is not... not. We've got some tape over here, that's pretty cool. And I think there's a magical biome out here somewhere. Oh. Okay, cool. That is that. Cool. Got a brain. Oh, wait a minute. Let me just remove that brain and take down some food instead. Oh, yeah, look at this. The Kimbo. This is a... this is my hammer. The Kimbo. Reinforcement 3. Auto repair 3. Durability 500. As you can see, it auto repairs itself. Yeah, that's pretty goddamn cool. Oh. Right now, it doesn't give me the... Yeah, that's okay. Usually it gives me the item ID number, but it doesn't. But this one is a beast of a hammer. 3x3, and it can mine obsidian, obsidian level. So yeah, I'm going to try and make a new one, because I may have been a little bit too eager with its repair, so yeah. I had to use a diamond and a gold block in order to get the 500 to ability and the ability to mine obsidian, because I used all three of its things to auto repair. Well, well, well. What do we have here? We got a witch's arena. I call them witch arena. Yeah, that's for the witch's mod. As you can see, every time it repairs a durability, the Kimbo comes back. See there, the Kimbo again, every time it repairs itself. Boom. Cool. Now I know what I forgot. I should have made myself a that from Formcraft, the wand and the thermometer's glass thingy. Yeah, that's I should have done that. But what's cool about this is I had to wipe my entire game thingy, and that also means I had to wipe Minecraft. Nope, stop that, please. Yeah, but what is weird is the I want to show you something with this Wicker Man here. What you may not have noted, what I didn't know is, if you burn the Wicker Man, just look at this. There is a skeleton spawned on a knee. Please, it's a trap. Only way through. Let's just do it. Let's set it up here for now. That there is a normal skeleton spawner, that's okay. But yeah, underneath every wicker trap, I'm calling it a wicker trap now, Wicker Man, there is a spawner. So we might be lucky to find a creeper spawner or a... oh my god. There we go. Much better. Hoi! Sorry about that. Yeah, we might be able to find a creeper spawner or a zombie spawner or some other kind of spawner, because the Wicker Man mod, or the mod that makes the Wicker Man, searches my game for spawners and stuff like that, and automatically chooses or randomly chooses a spawner that it can place down. Let's see, is there a spider web on this tree? If there is a trap underneath. No, there's no spider web on that one. Okay. What the hell? Why the hell am I not flying over this way? Weird. Oh well. I thought there was new terrain generation here, but it was not. It's old terrain generation. Okay, how many arrows do I got? I got 3 arrows. Lord, I should have taken arrows with me. Okay, this tree has got spider webs, but it seems like... Yeah, I've already been here. Yeah, you can see the trap is on top of the tree. I placed them on top of the tree so I can see... Oh, I've been there. Okay, cool. So I don't need to check that again. And a volcano. Have I been with this one? Yeah, I have, but... Yep, there we go, there it is, right there, I didn't see it. Let's see here. Any spiderweb on these trees? Nope. Doesn't seem like there's any spiderweb on these trees. Over here. Oh. Yes, but I've been here and the trap should be all the way on top. It's right there, there it is, cool. And no spiderweb on that one. I'm going to chop down some of these trees here and plant them at home so we can get some magical stuff. Whoa, what do we have over here? Oh, why didn't I place the trap on top of the tree? Oh, yeah, that's because it was a special circumstance. But let's place this bad boy up top here. There we go. Wait a minute, who the fuck are you? There is no witch. Yeah, there is. There is a witch's arena right over there. Didn't see it. Okay, cool. There was a witch's arena. Okay. Okie dokie lucky. Yeah, just flying around ain't much. So, what do you say, guys? I'll be right back. And, yeah, I will have... some more stuff for you guys. Is the trap on top? Nope, where's the trap? Is this one of the ones I had to... Where I had to destroy the trap? Nope. Where's the trap? Oh well. Yeah, I'll be right back and show you when I find another chest. See ya. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and your dick is surely showing. If you're happy and you know it, wank your dick. Oh my god. If you're happy and you know it, wank your dick. If you're happy and you know it, wank your dick. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, wank your dick. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey, here you go. More of these beautiful forests. If you're happy and you know it, wank your dick. Here we go. And we are back. Here we go. I just found some more. Let's see here. Any indication? Where are you? Ah, well. So it's, of course, it's the last one I tried, right? All the way up top. Yep, took. Whoa. Up, up. Okay, chest. Chest. I said chest. I didn't say dirt block. Thank you. Okay, what does this beautiful chest has? Ooh, nice. There it is! There's the tree! Ah, yes! Now we can get our tree back. Cool. And we got that, and we got food. Sweet. Let's unlock the chest. And I have this one here. Can I take this one? Yeah, I can. Let's bring it back. All of these up in here. Things that I don't need at the moment. There we go. All my bags. Cool. And now it's beginning to get nighttime. Sweet. Oh. Wicker Man. Wicker Man. We got a Wicker Man. Whoa. Okay, cool. Now we know that. That's a zombie spawner. Okay. There you go. Let's get some peace and quiet over here. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. What are you looking at? Okay, this place is gonna be overrun by zombies in a short time. Oh well, screw it. Let's find some other spider chests. What? I'm gonna call them spider chests. Because, oh, hey, look at this. There's an aura node right there. You probably can't see it. It's just a little one. It's just a wee one. That's a wee little baby. Ooh, we got Enderman. Nice. And we got a zombie with some kind of hat on his freaking noggin. Thanks for that. Whoa. Okay. gotta do better than that. Hey! It's a coon hat. Uh-oh, lots of creepers. And a spikster. But that's the wrong spider. We're looking for cave spiders. Cave spiders are indication that there is a tree in the vicinity. Oh yes. You know what? See ya when I find a new a cave spider tree. Here we go. One cave spider tree. Cool. Just want to get close enough to grab it. There we go. Oh shit. And get it just a little bit away from us. Right up here in the tree should be cool. So it doesn't spawn any more cave spiders. Whoop. Okay, now comes the difficult part. Go. I need. Thank you. Let us go somewhere. Ooh. See ya. Let's go somewhere we can search this chest in comfort. Okay, we got some tin, we got a couple records, we got one of these logic metric thingies, and we got some amber. Not the best, but yeah, well, what the hell. Oh, cool, that's another tree. Lovely. This one here, in with you guys. Cool. Hey, how you doing? Get wrecked, son. Oh man, am I lucky or what? Hey, get wrecked, son. Come on, get me. Try and get me. All the way on top, so the monster spawner can't detect us. Ah, what do we have here? We have a neighbor. Get Rex on. Just jiggle it. Come on. Thank you. And let's put it over here where we can look at it in peace. Ho 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 ho! Another portal potato gun? Cool. Damn, that's nice. But we can't use it because it conflicts with this one. If I do this, see, both of them have that one open, so it conflicts. So sadly, I have to destroy it. But this one I can play with. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go with the green bag now. Up you go, up you go, up you go. This one up here. Hope it won't yeah, conflict with my stuff, because this has a portal to home, and this one we can have fun with. Okay, let's see. What happens if I do this? No. Does it have to be aimed at the moon? Apparently, you can only do it at midnight. You can actually open a portal to the moon. That's pretty damn cool. Okay. And we were just down at this one, right? Yep, we were. This one does not have one. Nope, and there's lava somewhere underneath us. Okay. Are we lucky to find another one in a couple of seconds? Yeah, we are right here. Ha ha ha. Very good indeed. Oh, there we go. Thank you for showing me where the... oh, shit. Yeah, that is what I was afraid of. I hate those son of a bitches. Okay, let's see here. What can we do? What can we do? You know what? I have an idea. Portal. There. Skeleton. Come on. Come on. That's good. Perfecto. Up on top. Whoa, that's far on top. Cool. Yep. That's cool. Yo, hey. Whoa. Get wrecked, son. Okay. Let's grab the chest. Place it over here. Yoink. Okay, iridium. Nice. That gives us a stepping stone to nuclear power. I gotta figure out how to do the activation ritual on this thingy. You must perform activation rituals, sneak, right click on a enchanting table for more details. Okay, we gotta try that on. What? Yay. What the heck is this over here? Yeah, I found a lot of these things here. Get right, son. I think it was the lime run, right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it was. You. Thank you. Yeah, I found a lot of these well-type thingies. It's deep as hell. I don't know. Okay. Ah, found ourselves a little bit of a jungle biome as well. Cool. Okay, let's see. Come on, let's find ourselves another spider tree. Another spider tree. Well, you shouldn't have shot that creeper now, should you? Oh yeah, by the way, guys, do you want me to show you how to make a record farm facility? I would be more than happy to. Just leave it in the comments below. Yeah, show us the record farm. Show us how you make a record farm. And, yeah, I will, of course. So yeah, just like write in the comments below if you want me to show you how to make a record farm. It's actually quite easy, especially when you have a portal gun. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Whoa, hey. Well, hey, Wicker Man. Oh, hey, we're back. Okay, cool. This was the... yes, this is the zombie spawner, Wicker Man. Let's grab this one and put it on top here somewhere. There we go. We're gonna need that because we're gonna take it back with us. And that is one tree we've already been at. Yes. Okay, I'm looking at the map. Let's look at a map here, guys. I figured out how to actually find out if we can find a special... it's like those mounds in Twilight Forest where there's some spawners and some chests inside of them. Those spawn here in the overworld. I call it the overworld 2. So I figured out how to find them. There. You see there? Right there? You see all these black dots right there? That's indication. Oh, and look at this. There's also black dots right there. Where are those imperative to me? I am there. I have to go that way. So I'm going to travel this way a bit. And, whoa. Yeesh. See ya when we get there. Well, here we are, but it's no mound, as you can see here. Oops, sorry. I'm right where these black dots are, but that is because of this one. Inside of this one, there is a tainted aura node, and it's the tainted aura node that gives off these black spots, and there's another obelisk over here. Okay, this is a big one. Dang it. Damn it. Whoa, wait a minute. Might be not just another obelisk, but also it could be a mound. Let's go and have a look, shall we? It's actually inside the magical forest biome. I am not confident that it is a mound. I'm thinking that it is just an obelisk. It's just an obelisk. Yeah, but don't be discouraged, guys. If you see, if you have the Direwolf Totem Mod Pack, and you see these small black dots type deal, don't be discouraged. Try and go and look for them. And if it is this obelisk type deal, and you got enough research point in order to research it, I think. Wait a minute. Oh, we've been here. Yeah, we've been here. The trap should be up top somewhere. Or maybe not. Well, screw it. We've been there. Go and check it out. It might be a mound where you can find some goodies. I'm gonna go around here and see. Oh, there's something over here. I'm right there. Let's go and check it out, and that will be the last thing for today. Please remember, guys, it's just an obelisk. Damn it. Just an obelisk. Yeah. Remember, guys, leave in the comments below if you want face cam or not. It's easy for me now to do it with or without face cam. So, yeah. And there's another obelisk. Damn, there's a lot of these damn obelisks around. This one is hard to see because, as you can see, there's only a few black spots around it. Oh well. So yeah, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.